Michael Jamieson, 100 metre breaststroke champion, fantastic swim tonight, well done. How was it for you?
You know, such a close finish at the end, like always is in the breaststroke now. Really been working on my skills this season, starts, turns and finishes, and I think that really helped me tonight.
Yeah, such a tight finish, but I suppose you're expecting that with your training partners being right in the mix with you.
Yeah, Andrew and Chris swam well tonight. I think everyone stepped up from the semi-finals last night. You know, with such a close finish, it just puts more emphasis on how important the skills are, and you know, thankfully I managed to nail the finish tonight.
Pleased with the time itself, obviously it qualifies you for the World Championships, which is an important thing.
Yeah, I think that's the main thing, is gaining qualification. It's a bit of my best time, which, you know, you always want to come into a meet to my best time, but at the end of the day I've qualified for Shanghai now, which takes a bit of pressure off before the 200 on Wednesday.
Thanks, Adam.